You've probably encountered a magnet before, even if you didn't realize it. Whether it's holding a note on your fridge, powering your smartphone speaker, or enabling high-speed trains. But what makes them so powerful? How do they work? And why are they one of the most important discoveries in science? Today, we're diving into everything you need to know about magnets. Let's start with a little history. The story of magnets dates back thousands of years to ancient Greece, where naturally magnetized rocks fascinated early scientists. These rocks could mysteriously attract iron, leading to the first compasses that revolutionized navigation. Fast forward to the 19th century, scientists like Hans Christian Ørsted discovered the link between electricity and magnetism, a precursor for modern electromagnetic technology. Since then, magnets have evolved into precision-engineered components, essential in everything from renewable energy systems to medical devices. But what exactly is a magnet, and how does it work? At its core, a magnet is an object that produces a magnetic field, a force field that can attract or repel certain materials like iron, nickel, and cobalt. This field is invisible, but you can see its effect when iron filings align along the magnetic field lines. The strength and behavior of a magnet are governed by the scientific principle of magnetism, which arises from the motion of electric charges, specifically the spin of electrons within atoms. In most materials, electrons spin in random directions, cancelling out any magnetic effect. But in magnetic materials, many electrons spin in the same direction, forming what is known as magnetic domains. When these domains align, the material becomes magnetized, generating a measurable magnetic field. The strength of the magnetic field is measured in Teslas and is directly related to the source of the magnetic field. For a long, straight conductor carrying current, the magnetic field at a distance from the wire can be calculated using Ampere's law. This equation tells us that the magnetic field strength decreases with distance from the wire and is directly proportional to the current flowing through the conductor. To determine the direction of a magnetic field, we can use the right-hand rule. Before we move on to the anatomy of a magnet, if you are enjoying this deep dive into the world of magnets, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to Engineeringness for more explorations into the science and engineering that shapes our lives. The anatomy of a magnet. Let's break down the components that make a magnet function. Magnetic poles. Every magnet has two poles, north and south. Opposite poles attract, while like poles repel. Magnetic field. The space around the magnet where its force is active. The closer you are to the poles, the stronger the field. Magnetic domains. Tiny regions within a material where the magnetic moments of atoms align in the same direction. The force between two magnetic poles can be calculated using the following equation. Types of magnets. Not all magnets are created equal. Let's look at some common types. 1. Permanent magnets. These maintain their magnetic field without needing external power. Neodymium magnets, for example, are incredibly strong and used in everything from headphones to electric vehicle motors. 2. Electromagnets. These are created by passing electric current through a wire coil. The strength of the magnetic field can be controlled by adjusting the current, making electromagnets essential in applications in data storage. 3. Temporary magnets. Materials like soft iron become magnetized when exposed to a magnetic field. Once the external field is removed, they lose their magnetism. These are often used in transformers and electric relays. Magnet technology is still evolving. Researchers are developing new materials and applications, such as high-temperature superconductors, allowing for stronger, more efficient electromagnets. Magnetic levitation, maglev systems, used not just in trains, but also in wind turbines for frictionless rotation. Quantum computing, using magnetic fields to control quantum bits or qubits in advanced computer systems. Magnets are everywhere, from your smartphone to the largest power plants, silently powering the modern world. Next time you swipe your metro card or hear music from your speakers, remember, there's a magnet making it all happen. As always, stay curious and never stop exploring.